is take in what you see. And that means to put the past aside, put the future aside, and sense into their bodies. If you've never done this before, it's hard. As you are in that state of presence, if you are in it even for a minute, if you can stay in it for a minute, you will begin to sense the flow of energy. It's reality with its flowing dynamism. I mean, if you look out there at the world, you'll see that it's constantly changing and transforming all the time. Well, the same thing is true inside of us.
Right.
And that there's a flow to it. You can sense a flow to it. Because all of that is just stuff that you've learned throughout your life because of the family you were born in and the situations you had, circumstances you were in, and your natural proclivities. If you look at the world, what you see is things appearing and disappearing. And humans are a part of the whole of that. And humans appear and they disappear off the face of the earth. That just happens. You know, our egos personalize it and we consider ourselves special cases.
Yes.
But we're really not, you know. We are part of the whole, and everything in the whole transforms all the time. Changes form, transfigures.
There's no way to stop the heartbreak. What do you do about that?
You cry. You cry. Even the hurt transforms, because if you inquire into the hurt, you know what you're experiencing is love.
Right.
The real deal. Because I'm living and dying consciously. Simultaneously, I'm holding both.
And what advice would you give to people out there who are dealing with this?
I would tell them to cry when they need to cry and to turn toward this thing that's called death. Turn toward it. And even if you're afraid to turn toward it and see what it has to teach you. It's a tremendous teacher. The closer I get to physical death, the more alive I feel and the more present I feel and the more real I am, and I realize that I have no idea what lies on the other side of physical death, but that there is so much aliveness that's building in me that I can't help but think there is some connection between that and the movement toward physical death. I may leave this plane of existence sooner rather than later, but the love isn't going anywhere. I'm as certain of that as I am of anything.
Right. I believe you.
Just be here now. Just be here now.